DJS-1000 is equipped with a step sequencer. You can press a key to place a sample trigger. Press a key with the trigger activated and the trigger will be removed. Note that the colours of the triggers correspond with the track colours. You can repeat the process to create a pattern on the fly. The pattern can be displayed by tapping the sequence button. This will display the pattern for all 16 tracks over 4 bars. The length of a pattern can then be changed in length mode. To enter length mode, hold down Shift and press Pattern. You can set the length of a pattern up to 4 bars by pressing the bar selection keys. Instead of sequencing a pattern step by step, you can directly record the performance using the dynamic record function. Press the record button to enable the dynamic recording mode. Hit the performance pads to then record triggers on the fly. If you use repeat, you can easily create a drum roll. For any mistakes that are made, press Shift and record to undo. You can also use the clear sequence function to delete triggers. Press pattern and any pad to clear all triggers, then input a new trigger quickly. You can quantize the timings of the pads you press by setting the quantize value from the quantize screen. In addition to quantize, you can adjust the project's swing. Tap on the swing and then use the rotary selector to adjust up or down. Swing is the groove of the pattern. It affects all of the parts except for those that fall on the beat. In this pop-up, you can set the project's BPM by tapping BPM and turning the rotary selector. Or if you hold down tempo reset, the project's BPM will be set to its current BPM set by the pitch fader. Any sample set to time stretch will automatically sync to the project's BPM in real time. Use the parameter adjustment knob to switch the sample's time stretch mode between off, master tempo, or resample. Master tempo synchronizes the sample to the BPM, but does not change the pitch. Resample synchronizes the sample to the BPM, but changes the pitch. This is suitable for drum loops.